let's start with the first order of battle here. Are we losing?
No, we are definitely not losing in Afghanistan. We have actually made a lot of progress in Afghanistan over the last few years, and particularly in this last year, in 2012. It is progress towards success. It is not success. It's certainly not done, and success is certainly not inevitable. But I am very comfortable saying definitively we are not losing.